naiwan mo ang iyong wallet, kailangan mo ng pera, at cellphone lang na dala mo. Or kaya naman, emergency, kailangan makapagpadala ng pera sa iyong kamag-anak. Good news mga kadyamante, dahil meron ng cardless ATM withdrawal ang Metrobank Mobile Banking app. Pupunta tayo ngayon sa Metrobank Mobile Banking app. So, back to home lang. Ayan, kung na-install mo naman na siya, madali na lang siya. And then, got it. Meron po kasi tayong choices na fingerprint login. Or kaya naman, lalagin ka sa iyong username and password. Pero, pinakamadali na ang fingerprint. Oh my God. Na-recognize kasi basa ang aking kamay. Ayan. So, successful. Doon lang sa fingerprint, no, kapag medyo pasmadong yung kamay, hindi niya ma-recognize. And then, next is go to the menu section. Ayan. Dapat may malakas din tayong internet, guys, ha? So, ayan, yung 3 buttons dito, go to the menu section. And then, pang 5 na choices, select cardless withdrawal. Ayan. So, then tap the create new request. And then, nominate or choose the source account. Okay, enter the amount to be withdrawn. Ang amount to be withdrawn is minimum 100 pesos, maximum of 30,000 pesos. Kada transaction, syempre sa ATM, ang mawi-withdraw mo lang dun is 10,000. Yun yung limit. Pero the maximum is 30,000. So, trial lang, type tayo ng 100 pesos to be withdrawn yan, ha. And then, ikaw ang magno-nominate your 4-digit personal identification number or yung PIN 1. So, mag-nominate ka lang ng 4 digits. Ayan. Tandaan natin yan, ha? Kasi kailangan natin yan. And then, submit the next. Tap the next button. So, magkakaroon siya ng one-time password. Ayan. Ang sa akin kasi, first layer of ano mo yan, security, ang one-time password. So, submit lang natin yan. So, magsasubmit siya ng identification. So, a unique 6-digit PIN 2 will be shown on your Metrobank mobile app. So, screenshot mo lang yan kasi kailangan mo yan pag nandun ka na sa ATM machine. This request is valid. Take note ha, valid ito within 30 minutes only. So, ayan. Ang next step mo na is pupunta ka na sa Metrobank or PS Bank ATM machine para magawa mo na yung transaction mo. Okay? Ayan nga mga kadyamante, nasa ATM machine ka na. Press enter to start. And then enter your PIN 1 and press confirm. Then enter the system generated PIN 2 and press confirm again. Tapos i-enter mo na lang yung amount to be withdrawn, then press confirm. Maghintay ka lamang sa iyong transaction to process. And then collect your cash and transaction receipt. O diba, hassle-free talaga ang cardless withdrawal. Congratulations!